for the girl who has everything. Instead of for the girl, it's for the girl who eats everything I bring. And stuff. I do never seem enough for you. You don't wanna lose it again. But I'm not like them.
I do too love for school.
It sounds weird, you know how you love to sing in the shower and everything like that. Well, because all the surfaces in most bathrooms are reflective, it always sounds cool. It adds a cool reverb to it. So we always end up singing in these cool little rooms. And I heard that they actually had an aquarium here where it's all glass walls. So we wanted to check that area out. There'd be nice scenery around us and we'll kind of sing a bit. Usually the best way to kind of get everything started. You know, it's a very intimate vibe. It's just the five of us, you know, in there doing our thing, sounding great. It's fun.
Okay, woodchucks, listen up. I'm Woody, a first degree woodchuck, and today I'm going to be helping you get your beaver badge in woodworking. Now, the first thing you need to do is push-ups. I always start with a couple of push-ups to loosen up. You know, you got to stay fit for these power tools. I have pre-cut the pieces so we don't have to mess around with any of those dangerous power tools. Excuse me. Rogers, did you move the table?
Not me. I just got here from ceramics class.
Oh, ceramics. Gee, that's real important. I mean, well, you never know when you're going to be stranded on an island and you have to make your own plate! Now, first thing we're going to need is a couple of nails. As you can see, I have pre-glued the nails so I can glue and nail at the same time. When something like this happens, you simply have to use your woodchuck ingenuity. Now watch me closely and do everything that I do. Ah! Ah! Oh! Oh! What is it, Wilson?
You told us to do everything that you do.
Very funny, Wilson. Don't do it again. You simply put it on the area like this. That one there, that one there, and bah! There you have it, a woodchuck whoop-er-will house. No problem. When this happens, you simply go like this. Sit down! Well, that's how you make a birdhouse. Unfortunately, we're out of time. We have to move on to our next project, which is archery. Hey, but wait, where are you guys going? I'm good at archery, really!
Maybe the sun's in that. I don't see it.
Really?
What's in the
I hear that again.
It's kind of dark, huh?
Yeah.
Blow chunks.
Can you see anything in there?
Yeah.
What do you see?
Your fingers.
Do ya?
Yeah.
Wow, that's weird.
Okay.
Alright, let's go.
Rehearsal, the NSYNC team got a very special surprise.
I flipped back into like 13-year-old mode and I like jumped on him because like what else do you do whenever you see someone from NSYNC? You jump and you scream, like that's what you do.
And JC sang the girls one of his new songs.
I could be the first to let you know. But nothing means anything now. I'm standing here outside your door in the pouring rain, and I can't believe that nothing's supposed to get to me.
I love you.
Friends.
By the light, by the light, by the silvery moon. Not the sun, but the moon.
Okay.
I've been on the outside.
Always that kid in school where you're trying to tell a secret across the room and you'd be like this, hey JC, what? Your mom did that to you?
Hey Joey, 18-inch PP with VO.
Huh?
An 18-inch PP with VO.
All right, no problem. What are you doing, Spoonad? Listen, black olives, pepperoni, 18-inch pizza, snap. Hit me again and see what happens, Superman. Listen, we gotta do this now. We're working here. I got people, I got customers. Let's go. Dude, you do it. Bro, you. You do it. You. Do it. I'm not eating
that either.
Got pepperoni. Black olives, right?
Yeah, that's me.
Right, for you, sweetie. There you go, bonehead. Jerk. Yeah.
Come on.
Cut.
Yeah.
We do it later on, huh?
Do
it. There's people standing over there. Work.
Was that a script?
What?
We got heckler. A little tick, 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 tick. It's like pop, pop, pop. And you get their mind to tick, 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 tick. It's like, guess what? Yeah! Okay. There's never going to be a shortage of you guys being funny. I was really, really feeling it. Give the finger to all the haters. Good for you. Everybody loves a classic, and honestly... I didn't do it wrong. Okay. Do you guys really think that's the best choreography they've ever done? Plan. Okay.
Wow. Oh, no, we're perfectly comfortable. Oh,
okay.
What did you do?
You see, beautiful position.
Start right from the oven closer. There we go.
guy swimming.
Justin!
Chris.
No, Justin!
No, it's Chris.
Justin!
Art. Actually, my favorite style being
Baroque minimalism.
Mind reading.
I know what you're gonna say next!
Stupid!
There's like red and green ones.
And now we dance.
There's like the, music.
Music!
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 Music.
Okay, guys, these are our anti-drugs.
What's your anti-drug?
Wow! You can get this at this level.
You guys, yeah, that's just like...
Alright!
So, girls, you're in my face.
Well, you know what? I'm sure.
What?
Stinky wings! The little stinky wings! Don't touch me!